in 1989, a few of my colleagues, Dr. Amos and Dr. Ziders, we felt that moment there was a strong need for the medical physics specialty.
Most of the people who got into medical physics from my generation started out as low temperature physicists or particle physicists or something like that. Now, you basically can't get into the field without going through an accredited training program such as this.
There are world-class faculty that are teaching these classes. They're people that have defined the subject of medical physics as it is today.
The medical physics cover three specialties. One is the radiation therapy physics, the other one is the diagnostic radiological physics, and the nuclear medicine physics.
One of the main responsibilities for medical physicists in a clinical setting is quality control. We do all the measurements and the calibrations, and patient safety, ensuring that these treatment machines are delivering what they're programmed to do is the physicist's responsibility.
Our program combined the resources of Columbia University Medical Center with those of applied physics and applied math.
The faculty comes largely from Columbia University, of course, but we also have faculty from many of the other really first-class medical institutions in the city.
The instructor from here in applied physics, applied math, teach all the fundamental radiation physics. And the faculty in Uptown Medical Center teach the clinical part.
They work directly out of the main campus on 116th Street, and some are clinicians. You knew that you were learning from people who had experienced that and had been working in the field for a very long time.
Just already going from the classroom to the hospital to have class makes it, you know, that much closer. It's like that much more real.
We're getting a taste of what the field is like, so later on we can decide, you know, where do we want to get our clinical experience.
There are research jobs, there are clinical jobs, there are industrial jobs, there are regulatory and government jobs. Medical physics is a more broad field than just sort of hospital physics.
My degree has directly benefited my career. I was picked up in radiation safety because I was doing a practicum in radiation safety. And so that jump-started my whole career right there.
Sometimes I went into a hospital, ran into our previous student. And quite a few times I heard the department admire our alumni and say how well they perform there and how well we train them. And that's the moment you feel that we really do the right thing.